Hey guys, what's going on? Before I get this edit done, I just want to give a big shout out to Dewey Cash. He posted two videos the other day, and it really showed me how to catch fish on the Northwest River on topwater. Because I've never done that before. As you'll see in the video, I explain it. But I just want to give a shout out to him. I'll leave his channel linked in the description below, along with both of those videos, so y'all can go view them as well as when you view mine. So thanks, Dewey. Appreciate the videos, and look forward to watching some more. I just caught a huge pickerel as soon as this thing hit the water. Oh man, this is gonna be fun to get out. Look at that thing. Woo, he is warm too. Oh, he's probably about 20 inches. Little slime rocket. Hmm. 22 inches. Still think he's hooked. another fish on the whopper plopper. I saw him waking on it. But if you're, well, if you just saw the first catch I had, it was about a 22-inch pickerel. We're out here at Bob's. I kind of had plans this morning to go somewhere else, but the water's so low from the wind that I couldn't go out there. It was just too shallow. I pretty much could see the bottom from the ramp. So I came out here to Bob's. The water's out, so all the fish are pulled out from the trees. So it should be easier to catch them. I'm throwing this whopper plopper right now. And I've had a bunch of blow-ups on it, but I think they're just too small to catch. That one pickerel pretty much choked the whopper plopper. So I don't think we're going to get any hookups unless they're significantly big fish. So I'm going to keep throwing this as long as I can. As long as I'm getting blow-ups on it, I'll keep throwing it. But until then, hopefully we catch fish. Well, I finally got my first bass of the day. Not a bad size one either, probably about 2 pounds, 2.5 pounds. Pretty decent sized bass there. Ooh, is this a striper? No, it's a bowfin. We have a bowfin. Bent my hook all up. Little baby bowfin. Pretty coloring. Let's let him go. This is the reason right here that I do not like bowfin. That thing is bent. Now, hopefully we can bend it back, or we'll just tie on a new one. Alright guys, well, I caught 3 fish today, all 3 different species, but I don't know where they went. It's not really deep. The deepest parts I found were about 12 feet deep, but there wasn't anything there. So, I think the water temp right now is 85, so the heat probably has them pushed way out into deeper spots that I don't know of, or they're just not biting right now, and they're kind of tucked away in some shady areas. I lost a fish. My back camera stopped working. Lost a fish earlier. It looked like a pretty decent sized fish. I don't know what it was, but all I saw was a white belly. But that was a nice little fishing session today. I got out here about 7 o'clock this morning, and I had probably like 4 blow-ups on a whopper plopper. Never caught a topwater fish out here before. So that 22-inch pickerel was my first. I wish I could have got some of those bass in, but it is what it is. So we're going to head back to the boat ramp now, get everything packed up, and head back home. Got some stuff to do at home. But overall, it was an alright day, I guess. Catching fish, no complaints. Hit that like button if you like this video. Please leave a comment down below and hit that subscribe button. We're almost halfway to 1,000. I'd like to hit 1,000 by the end of the year, but if we can get close, that's good for me. All right, we'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching.